And back home. Thank you. Thank you, Apostle. But I'm going home with a reprieve. There's some things God's gonna stop. Anybody leave it here with a reprieve tonight? tonight. Hallelujah. We give God praise. Hallelujah. For the reprieve. There's some stuff that the Lord has simply stopped bringing a rough into just for us tonight. Thinking that he loves us enough. Because he don't have to do it. Nah. He really don't have to do it for us. Thank God he loves us enough. Praise the name of the Lord. Thank you for receiving us tonight. And because he's given us a free reprieve. Ah, God, he's about to release some things. Because anytime you give a reprieve, somebody's walking out. Oh, you want to walk out from where you are. Somebody just walk out of their prison.